strange. They're all relaxing. They'll return eventually, but something drew them into the water. There's fish. They're returning to the spit. Or they're returning to the front reef. While this is recording, I'm going to take a walk on the beach and see if I can find something. The ancestors of these birds are doing this when the walls of Rome were being built. They were doing this during the Greco-Roman Empire's clash. They've been here for thousands of years. Must have been a paradise when the ancestors of these birds were alive, before the words endangered species list became coined. Thank you. Even a crow or two is out there. Seagulls walking by the two crows. Well, the crows are a smart bird. They know every food source the seagull knows. Trying to get a great blue heron in here. Oh, come on. If I can get it in here. Oh my God. By the time this camera focuses, it's gonna be too late. Yeah. It's just gonna be too late. Darn, if I had this second camera this morning, I would have got that bird. I would have got that great blue heron. I'm gonna see if he landed on the east side of the beach or if he went into Courtney Bay. If he landed on the east side, then I got him. I mean, I'll be able to get a video of it. I might as well let the 7 minutes finish out and then walk around. I'm gonna try to get out of this wind. I'll go into the front ravine. It will be a good wind blocker.